just wanted to share this little discovery here. So I'll link other videos about recording presentations here in Canva, but you need to go to uploads and then I'm going to click record yourself, because what I was thinking about is that for another recording that I'm doing, it would be kind of nice to be in the circle in the corner, and you can create that in a variety of different ways depending on your programs you're using and the type of computer you have. But through Canva, you can do that right in here. And for presentations, that's great. But what I was thinking about today was I would like to record myself in front of a web page and talk about that. And I wondered, in Canva, can I do that? So I'm showing you here in the recording studio, you're seeing me in the corner, and what I want to do is camera and screen, not just the presentation. And then of course you would pick your microphone and everything. For this purpose, I'm going to pick another microphone because I'm already using the video for this screen recording, and I'm going to pick camera and screen. And when I click that, it gives me my different web pages that I have open, and I wanted to share this one and I'll record that next. But I wanted to share this with you here in Canva that this works, and I can move myself around so I'm not over top of the content. So stay tuned for this video about iSpring, some exciting new features. But right now I wanted to share that no matter what you're recording with your presentation or tutorials or a quick just in time, you're sharing a policy for your employees, and you have a quick in Canva, the three top options or you know, whatever you're wanting to share, you can do that here in Canva. So let me just exit studio. If I go again to record myself, and I can just do the camera here, I'm in the corner. So definitely check out Canva and all the new options, especially with a pro account. If you want to check it out, I do have a link in the description below. My name is Patricia Regier with Regier Education. Thanks for checking this out. And this quick snapshot on what you can do in Canva when you're recording presentations that you can include sharing your screen, not just the presentation that you've created in Canva, but that is a great option too. Thanks for checking this out. My name is Patricia Regier.